All right, Joey Sanchez, right off the mat. First off, it starts at 160. You're able to come from behind. First off, you're losing that match.
Yes, sir.
Come from behind, what's it feel like to knock off Blair? 24-24, what'd they say to you before you went out?
It's like giving my all, you know, we train for that. We train for that every day.
Oh, man.
That's something no team in the nation trains for. We do that. We practice that. That's everything.
Looking at that going into the third period, you choose underneath. The guy's trying to turn you. What are you thinking in your mind when he's trying to turn you?
He can turn me, man. I wrestle some of the best wrestlers in the country every day. No way he's going to turn me. That's hard work. That's the attitude. Coach always preaches, got to get the attitude, and that's what we did. Every single one of us came through the attitude.
Almost got the first takedown the first period. You don't get it. But was there any doubt in your mind you couldn't get that first takedown in the second period?
No, sir. You know, it's just relentless. We knew we were going to get on his head. We knew we were going to break him. That's what we did.
Were you nervous going, knowing you were the last guy out?
There's a little bit of nerves there, but, you know, when it comes down to it, you just got to stay calm and wrestle.
Stay calm and wrestle?
Every match, stay calm and wrestle. Keep your head in it.
All right, you guys got anything else for me?
Yes, sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.